If you speak for him in court, you might as well be putting the boot in yourself.
I don't know what to do.
The only reason I tolerate you is because she likes you so much. Sorry, did I say something funny? Because if you harm a hair on my daughter's head, you'll have me to answer to.
We should have been consulted.
And you would have been consulted if you bothered to turn up.
She has us there, right?
I don't know what to do.
Be a friend. Please. Don't help him get away with this.